Hi, everybody, and welcome into ClemsonTigers.com along with the defensive tackle coach, Dan Brooks, as we talk a little Tiger football. All right, camp is now finished up for your side of things. Just tell me how camp has gone for y'all.
Well, it's been long. It's been hard for them. We've tried to make it a tough camp. We feel like a lot of things we need to get done. So some guys you're really pleased with, some you're disappointed a little bit, that kind of deal. But, hey, as a whole, young people come to work hard every day and that kind of thing. So we're making progress.
Well, we can take a look at least who's going to be starting for you inside. You've got two veterans that are there, and you can build off of that.
We can build off of that. And behind them, we're still in diapers. You know, we got two guys that are seniors. One's a fifth-year senior. One's a fourth-year senior. And Brandon's missed a lot of work. You know, he had a little tweak, you know, that kind of deal. It's not an injury, just something need to hold him out of. Rennie missed a little bit of time with an injury and that. But those two guys are on track, I think. And Tyler Shatley, we count as a starter. We're really pleased with where he is, but you have to have five of those guys to go inside. You know, they take a beating all the time, and you know you're going to get somebody nicked up here and there, so you have to get five guys. So you got two freshmen who are pushing for playing time right now in Grady Jarrett and Deshaun Williams. They're doing a good job. Tavares missed some time with a bug we've had kind of going through the team, but we need him to come on. So, you know, out of those guys right now, that's where we look like we're going to be first ball game.
You talk about those ones that are in diapers. So how do you get them to grow up? Is that something that you can do in practice, that you concentrate on practice, something they got to get game experience, a little bit of both? What?
Well, it is a little bit of both. You know, the only way to get ready is go to practice and make the call and repetition and over and teaching and them buying into what you're selling. But then you still got to go to game day. It's just different. Nobody knows unless they ever played. And it's different when you line up on game day and you got the whole crowd, you got the whole thing involved. So that's the next step. You know, they got to get ready for that. And they got to go through a game week preparation. So, you know, you're talking about Tavares is a redshirt freshman. Tyler's a redshirt sophomore. Those two guys are true freshmen. They just got here. So, you know, we're talking about four guys that have got to be the next, you know, behind those guys. And we are really pleased with Tyler. I think he could go start at either spot at nose or tackle for us. And then we got to have those other guys coming on, and their effort's good.
All right, well, there you go. Some thoughts from Dan Brooks. Tigers about to go into game prep, getting ready for Troy. Thanks for being with us here on ClemsonTigers.com.